Tanjong Pagar was a humble fishing village that later turned into a collection of nutmeg plantation. You know, with names like Duxton and Spottiswood that were European plantation owners who set up their nutmeg plantations here. It later turned into a major port. So Tanjong Pagar Road became a key access point for the commerce down and up Singapore River.